A lot has changed since I attended medical school, but I'd like to take some time to talk about five common but major mistakes that will greatly lower your chances of getting into medical school. Number two, waiting too long to apply.
Applying early massively increases your odds of getting an interview and ultimately an acceptance. So this begs the question, when is your application late? I say that if you can submit your application on May 30th, it's late if it's not submitted by May 31st. So that's definitely a bit of an exaggeration, but it's a helpful one. For Texas schools over several recent years, most applications are submitted following a slightly skewed normalized distribution curve with a long tail, and are submitted around the June/July border. However, invitations to interview are not distributed similarly, heavily favoring those applicants who submit early. The majority of interview invites historically in these schools have gone to those who have submitted their applications before July.